dear Taya. Knew it. From the moment that I met you, I knew that you're the one that I wanted to spend the rest of my life with. The past 3.5 years that we have been together have been the best years of my life.
I found love.
Kaylin, I can't believe that today has finally come. I have waited for this day since the moment that I met you over 3 years ago. God has let every part of my life to this very day. Standing in front of you has become one. I have prayed for you for this day for long before you came along, and you are an answer to all my prayers.
Forever. Since we have been together, you have always supported me, uplifted me, and motivated me, inspired me, and helped me grow in life. Here we are today, making my dreams come true and finding my life partner and wiping you up.
Stand here today, know that I will never take your love for granted. I will always be your biggest support through everything that this life has to offer us. I promise to grow with you and to build with you a better life each day as we learn from each other. To be patient, to be kind, giving, and to always cherish each day together.
The stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
I promise to always be truthful and honest with you. I promise to always support you and be the rock that you need me to be. I'm so thankful that God has led me to a beautiful woman like you. Now let's get old together.
Love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because you love me.
I do therefore, as a minister of the gospel, by the ordinance of God, and the laws of the state of Oklahoma, now pronounce you husband and wife. In you. Give me now.
I've been looking forward to this.
My advice to you both is to give everything to God. Trust in Him and His path that He has for the both of you as individuals and together. Love endlessly, continue to be open and honest, and have lots of laughs between one another.
You are part of my family now, and I cannot wait to see where life takes you both. Just know that I'm always in your corner. Even though we're miles apart, I'm always here for you both. You guys are gonna do so many great things, and I cannot wait to see where life takes you both. And welcome to the Bowen.
Your life together starts today, and I am sure that it will be wonderful in the presence of God. So please, everyone, join me as we toast Mr. and Mrs. Bowen and their inspiring love that will last a lifetime full of joy and happiness. Cheers.